إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونستهديه ونعوذ بالله تعالى من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، خصنا بخير كتاب أنزل، وأكرمنا بخير نبي أرسل، وأتم علينا النعمة بأعظم دين شرع، دين الإسلام. اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا، ومن يبتغي غير الإسلام دينا فلن يقبل منه وهو في الآخرة من الخاسرين. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم، إن زلزلة الساعة شيء عظيم، يوم ترونها تذهل كل مرضعة عما أرضعت، وتضع كل ذات حمل حملها، وترى الناس سكارى وما هم بسكارى ولكن عذاب الله شديد. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا، يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. وأشهد أن سيدنا وإمامنا وحبيبنا وقائدنا ومعلمنا وأسوتنا محمدا عبد الله ورسوله، اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على هذا النبي الكريم، وحين اللهم على سنته، وأمتنا على ملته، واحشرنا في زمرته مع الذين أنعمت عليهم من النبيين والصديقين والشهداء والصالحين، وحسن أولئك رفيقا. ثم أما بعد، فيا أيها الإخوة المسلمون، brothers and sisters in Islam، our khutbah today, inshallah, is about the security, safe. Why a human security being so important in our life? The importance of security in our life. The blessing of security. Al-amnu والأمان، أهمية الأمن والأمان في حياة البشرية، والأمن مسؤولية الجميع. The safe and security is the responsibility of everybody. دورنا كمواطنين في تحقيق الأمن، وعلينا كمواطنين إبلاغ المسؤولين عن أي شخص يحاول إخلال الأمن في البلاد والعباد. The importance of security, why security is needed in our daily life. رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم، محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، حديث من البخاري، من أصبح آمنا في سربه، معافا في جسده، عنده قوت يومه، كان كمن ملك الدنيا بحذافيره. رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم said, the one who awake up safe in his people, he is safe, he is not wanted. معافا في جسده, good health. عنده قوت يومه, he has just today's food. Like the one who captured the whole dunya. Alhamdulillah, we are having these nowadays. And we thank Allah day and night that we are safe in this country. And we hope and ask Allah to keep everybody in the globe to be safe as we have the security and safe here in this country. Allahumma ameen. Why is the human security being so important nowadays? It was very important before, and nowadays it is most than before. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, لا يحل لمسلم أن يروع مسلما. It's not allowed to any Muslim to scare and fear, let any other fear from him. لا يحل. It's not important. It's not allowed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he said, لا يشير أحدكم إلى أخيه بالسلاح. Even if you have a knife or a gun, don't joke with anyone like this. Maybe shaitan it has. You're going to kill your brother without any attention. عليكم السلام ورحمة الله. لا تفسدوا في الأرض بعد إصلاحها والله لا يحب المفسدين. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created all of us. إنما المؤمنون إخوة. لا يحل لمسلم أن يروع أخيه المسلم. All the Muslims are brother. And we are not going to hurt our brother. صلى الله عليه وسلم عد الأمن من أجل النعم. The most important thing is the security and safe. If you do have a security, we cannot come to this masjid. We cannot live safe in our houses. We cannot travel. Your imam, he has in front of you, my wife lives 3 hours away from Bloomington by herself. There is no safe and security. Can you leave your family alone? 3 hours away from here? We have to ask Allah to keep the security here and everywhere. Allahumma ameen. إن الذين قال لهم الناس إن الناس قد جمعوا لكم فزادهم إيمانا وقالوا حسبنا الله ونعم الوكيل. Nowadays everybody their eyes toward the Muslimin. It's they are troublemaker. If you are doing good between you and Allah, don't fear any other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. الذين قال لهم الناس إن الناس قد جمعوا لكم فاخشوهم فزادهم إيمانا وقالوا حسبنا الله حسبنا الله حسبنا الله ونعم الوكيل. All the eyes nowadays toward the Muslims. الله سبحانه وتعالى رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم he said الخير في وفي أمتي إلى يوم الدين. Not everybody are equal. The Muslimin not equal. The other faith is not equal. Even your hand, the finger, not equal. There is a salih wa talih. There's a good and bad. This is the life. Alaykum bi anfusikum. We have to take care of ourselves. To keep this country safe, then we'll be safe. Daraballahu mathala. وضرب الله مثلا قرية كانت آمنة مطمئنة يأتيها رزقها رغدا من كل مكان فكفرت بأنعم الله فأذاقها الله لباس الجوع والخوف بما كانوا يصنعون. إن الله لا يغير ما بقوم حتى يغيروا ما بأنفسهم. الله سبحانه وتعالى when he created us he put the security and safe between each other. The first criminal case happened in this land. Qabil and Habil, the sons of Adam. Qabil killed his brother Habil. We have to take lesson from the Quran and from the Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We are safe, but we try to play here and there, then the opposite will be. Alhamdulillah, we are according to the hadith. Man asbaha aminan fi sirbih. The one who awake in the morning and he feels safe from everything, This is more than enough. Every one of you, I'm sure, after you did wudu or ghusl or whatever, you start your car and say, Bismillah, tawakkaltu ala Allah. You are not fearing anything. And you come to the masjid. There are so many and so many and so many people everywhere. They cannot do it. They cannot do it because they're not secure and safe. We are safe. Alhamdulillah. And we hope to give this ni'mah everywhere in this land. فَلْيَعْبُدُوا رَبَّ هَذَا الْبَيْتِ الَّذِي أَطْعَمَهُمْ مِنْ جُوعٍ وَآمَنَهُمْ مِنْ خَوْفٍ. Quraysh, people around them, يَتَخَطَّفُهُمْ الطَّيْرِ, killing here and there, but it was safe. Quraysh, Mecca, وَمَنْ حَوْلَهَا. When they tried to be away from the teaching of Al-Quran and the Sunnah, see what has happened nowadays. حصاد أيدينا وألسنتنا. Allah لا يغير ما بقوم. Allah never changed. But we are changing. That's why we are facing الأمن والإيمان. Safe and security. We have to teach our wives and our kids, children, about this ni'mah, the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we have to hold al-kitab wa sunnah, kitab Allah, wa sunnati Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, wal-amru bil-ma'roof, wal-nahya anil-munkar. Then وَلِيَنْصُرَنَّ اللَّهُ مَنْ يَنْصُرُهُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَقَوِيٌ عَزِيزٌ الَّذِينَ إِنْ مَكَّنَّاهُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ أَقَامُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتَوُوا الزَّكَاةَ وَأَمَرُوا بِالْمَعْرُوفِ وَنَهُوا عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ وَلِلَّهِ عَاقِبَةُ الْأُمُورِ. رسول محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم, one of the reasons he left Mecca, yes, it is by the order of Allah, but one of the reasons looking for the security and safe. He was not safe when he was in Mecca. They tried and tried and tried to kill him, bothering him. Allah ordered him to leave Mecca, his hometown, to Al-Madinah, to establish a state in a safe place. Then see what has happened. From that place, Islam spread everywhere. Don't worry about the Islam. We have to worry about ourselves. Allah stated in the Quran, إِنَّ الدِّينَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ الْإِسْلَامِ. الدين, the faith according to Allah is Islam. Don't worry about Islam. Islam will be till the day of judgment. We have to worry about ourselves. We have to worry about our wives and family. We have to raise our family in according to the Quran and Sunnah. نعمة الأمن والإيمان. Human security is so important in our life. نعمة الأمن وكيف نحافظ عليه. How to protect this نعمة from Allah. إبراهيم عليه السلام, when he asked Allah سبحانه وتعالى the first dua, رب اجعل هذا بلدا آمنا وارزق أهله من الثمرات من آمن منهم بالله واليوم الآخر. Oh Allah, keep this place safe. Provide of them provision from the land, from the food and the things. First dua Ibrahim. رب اجعل هذا البلد آمنا. Oh Allah, make this place safe and it is safe. ومن دخله كان آمنا. مكة and المدينة is safe. دعاء إبراهيم عليه السلام. نعمة الأمن, more than the blessing of food. If no faith, if no security and safe, you cannot continue your life. No one can go to work. No one can pray. No one can obey Allah and Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam according to Quran Sunnah. If there is no safe, look what has happened everywhere. No safe. No security. Look, everywhere. We used to say the Muslim countries nowadays, even non-Muslim countries. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to keep this land safe and keep the Muslimin safe everywhere. Allahumma ameen, ameen. Fi rihab al-amn. When it is safe, you are safe about your family, about your job, about your life, about the masajid. We have to keep opening our eyes. We are here in the United States of America. We are part of this country. We have to keep this country safe. If no safe in this country, there is no safe in our life. Day and night we ask Allah to keep the Muslim country safe as we have the safe here in this country. فَلَا يَتَحَقَّقُ الْأَمْنُ وَالْإِيمَانُ. The amen and security not be exist until we open our eyes and to work hard within our family and brothers to keep this country safe, to worship Allah according to Quran and Sunnah. Safety and security is very important in our life. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ. This is ni'mah of Allah. This is blessing of Allah. Blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There are some masajid in so many places, people cannot come to the masajid. I have some family different places in the Muslim country. They said, we are not praying even Friday in the masajid. Why? See, bombing here, such and such here. We say, we don't know what will happen. Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah, and Alhamdulillah that we are safe here in this country. قال إبراهيم one more time, رب اجعل هذا بلدا آمنا وارزق أهله من الثمرات من آمن منهم بالله واليوم الآخر. نعمة الأمن, the blessing of safe more than the نعمة of food and provision. Yeah, وإذ قال إبراهيم again, رب اجعل هذا البلد آمنا واجنبني وبني أن نعبد الأصنام. The amen and the safe, the security and safety is very important. Very, very important. As we said, Qabil killed his brother Habib. The majority of the ulama said this is the first crime ever happened in the life. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَمَنْ يَقْتُلْ مُؤْمِنًا مُتَعَمِّدًا فَجَزَاؤُهُ جَهَنَّمْ خَالِدًا فِيهَا وَغَضِبَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَلَعَنَهُ وَأَعَدَّ لَهُ عَذَابًا أَلِيمًا. If you kill a Muslim, if you kill a Muslim intentionally, permanent in Jahannam. Permanent. Rahmatullah, قَرِيبٌ مِنْ الْمُحْسِنِينَ. But here Allah said, permanent, خَالِدًا فِيهَا in Jahannam. وَأَنْ يَقْتُلْ مُؤْمِنًا مُتَعَمِّدًا فَجَزَاؤُهُ جَهَنَّمْ لَا حَوْلَهُ لَا قُوَّةَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ خَالِدًا فِيهَا وَغَضِبَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ. The curse of Allah on him. وَلَعَنَهُ لَعْنَة. Curse for Allah. وَعَدَّ لَهُ عَذَابًا أَلِيمًا. Prepare for him a severe punishment. This is between Muslim and Muslim. رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم, Muhammad, the one we love him more than our wife and other life. When he used to send people for fighting, he asked them, be careful. Be careful. Don't kill ladies. Don't kill older. Don't kill the people who are worshipping in their building. Don't cut tree. Don't. That's Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We have to follow the footsteps of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. What is happening today, East and West, we are against killing. We are against what is happening in everywhere. today before I come here in Africa. Every day, Muslim and non-Muslim. What for? What for? The hadith is clear by Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. إِذَا الْتَقَى الْمُسْلِمَانِ بِسَيْفَيْهِمَا فَالْقَاتِلُ وَالْمَقْتُولُ فِي النَّارِ قِيلَ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ هَذَا هُوَ الْقَاتِلُ فَمَا بَالُ الْمَقْتُولِ قَالَ كِلَاهُمَا حَرِيصٌ عَلَى قَتْلِ صَاحِبِهِ. The meaning of that, if there are two Muslims fighting each other, everyone holding his weapon, even a gun or sword, both of them in Jahannam. Ya Rasulullah, this is the one who killed. What about the other who being killed? He said, the other one who being killed, if he has the power, he will kill the other one. Both of them trying to kill each other. Al-qatilu wal-maqtulu fi an-nar. La ilaha illallah. Look what's happening nowadays. Muslim countries, Arab countries, non-Muslim countries, killing each other for what? For what? For the Jannah or for the dunya? What is the reason? قتل النفس التي حرم الله إلا بالحق. You didn't have the power to kill anyone. There is a court, there is a judge, there is a thing. Not anyone go to the market and buy a gun and kill people. We are from this masjid, condiments, everything happening everywhere for Muslim and non-Muslim. We have to live in safe. We are safe here. We have to keep the security and safe. We have to work hard. As I mentioned, if you see anything unusual, just talk to the management in the masjid or to me or 911. We have to keep this country safe. To be safe in our life, to be safe in our wife, safe in our home, safe in our children when they go to school. The security and safe is very important in our life. Security and safe is very important. Al-amn wal-iman. Yusuf alayhi salam. Quran. Are full of this example. Yusuf, Al-Karim ibn Al-Karim ibn Al-Karim. Yusuf ibn Ya'qub ibn Ishaq ibn Ibrahim alayhim wa ala rasulina salam. Qala li walidayh. Parents and brothers came from Asham to Egypt. Qala li walidayh inda dukhul Misr, when they get in Egypt. Falamma dakhalu ala Yusuf awa ilayhi abawayh. Brought his parents and brother. قال دخلوا مصر إن شاء الله آمنين. آمنين. آمن. Peace. Safe. محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. You remember? By force, he went to Medina. He came back. فتح مكة صلى الله عليه وسلم by a huge army. And the people of Mecca, they fear that he's going to kill all of them. What did he say? من دخل دار أبي سفيان فهو آمن. The one who get to Abu Sufyan, he is safe. ومن ألقى السلاح فهو آمن. The one who put down the his guns and things, he is safe. وَمَنْ دَخَلَ الْمَسْجِدِ فَهُوَ آمَنْ. When get to Mecca, he is safe. صلى الله عليه وسلم. صلى الله عليه وسلم. صلى الله عليه وسلم. Even Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Surah Al-Hijr, when we get, inshallah, all of you and the Muslimin, al-Jannah, say inshallah, اُدْخُلُوهَا بِسَلَامٍ آمني من الجنة. ادخلوها. Get in. بسلام. Peace. آمني من الجنة. There is no fighting in al-Jannah. There is no killing in al-Jannah. There is no backbiting in al-Jannah. Even no salah in al-Jannah. No fasting, no Ramadan. ادخلوها بسلام. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant all of us al-Jannah without any sin. Allahumma ameen, ameen, ameen. Ni'matul amni wassalami wal-islam. Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the hadith, wallahi la yu'min. Rasul swear? Yes, he swear. By Allah, he is not a believer. Three times, wallahi la yu'min, wallahi la yu'min, wallahi la yu'min. Ya Rasulullah, who is that? You say, wallahi la yu'min. Qala, alladhi la ya'manu jarahu bawa'iq. The one whose neighbor is not safe from him. See, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he used to tell us, till he died, to take care of your neighbor. He didn't say your neighbor should be a Muslim. Whatever he is, whatever he is your neighbor. He is your neighbor. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, his neighbor was Yahudi. And he used to take care of him. And he used to bother Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Put the trash and thing in front of the house of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. One day he didn't do that. He went, found him sick. He made dua for him, but subhanallah, he became a Muslim, then he passed away, died. Alhamdulillah, alladhi anqadha nafsan min jahannam. Thanks Allah that he saved nafs from the punishment of Allah in Jahannam, and he is getting al-Jannah. Nowadays, if your neighbor is not from your country, he's not saying, salam alaikum, or hello, how are you? He should be from your same race, same color, same country, same language. No, he is your neighbor. أوصى الرسول بالجار حتى كاد أن يورثه. أوصى. He used to say your neighbor, your neighbor, until he is one of your family to get inheritance. علي بن أبي طالب, one day he was trying to talk to Rasulullah, Rasulullah was talking with someone, but he was Jibreel. علي doesn't know. Jibreel عليه السلام. Long time. Then, يا رسول الله, I almost coming to tell you I need to talk to you. What you need, ya Ali? Who is that? قال هذا أخي جبريل. This is my brother جبريل. كان يوصيني بالجار حتى كان أن يورثه. The whole talking about the neighbor. Take care of your neighbor. Take care of your neighbor. Take care of your neighbor. وما أرسلناك إلا رحمة للعالمين. محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. This is a very good ayah in the Quran. وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. We have to be رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. Same like Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Not to hurt and scare people of al-alameen. All the eyes nowadays and finger pointing toward the Muslimin. From last week till today, every day. American Airlines, this and this and this. I know two brothers, they having a pizza shop. When they seen talking a different language, they talk to the captain, let them get out. Some other people working in telephone, WhatsApp, this. Muslimi. We have to be in a high standard. When you walk, you have to be proud that you are a Muslim. Taking care of yourself, taking care of the country and the land you are living in. We have to keep the security in the place we are living. Then Islam. Insha'Allah. Insha'Allah. وَيَجْعَلْنَا الْبَيْتَ مَثَابَةً لِلنَّاسِ وَأَمْنًا. بيت الحرام آمن. رب اجعل هذا البلد آمنا مطمئنا سخاء رخاء وسائر بلاد المسلمين. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله العظيم الجليل لي ولكم فاستغفروه يا فوز المستغفرين وادعوه يستجب لكم. Brother, would you please, if you don't mind, just come forward. Allah يجزيكم الخير. Yeah, keep the close the door is
with the people, brother. More and more. جزاكم الله خير. We have place. الله يجزيكم خير. جزاكم الله خير. More and more. بارك الله فيكم. الحمد لله. الحمد لله غافر الذنب وقابل التوب شديد العقاب ذي الطول لا إله إلا هو إليه المصير وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يسبح له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض يحيي ويميت بيده الخير وهو على كل شيء قدير وأشهد أن سيدنا وإمامنا وحبيبنا وقائدنا ومعلمنا محمدا صلى الله عليه وسلم بشير النذير والسراج المنير صلوات الله عليه وعلى آله وصحابته ومن دعا بدعوته واهتدى بسنته وجاهد جهاده إلى يوم الدين ثم أما بعد بحديث رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم is clear and I would love everyone to memorize this hadith and action it in his daily life till the day of judgment صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله عليه وسلم said من أصبح آمنا في سربه the one who awake safe in his people group من أصبح you awake up in the morning you are safe you are not wanted by anybody. This is number one. Mu'afan fi jasad. He has a good health. Alhamdulillah. Andahu quta yawmi. He has the food for today. Like the one kaman malaka dunya bihadafira. Like the one who captured the whole dunya. This is Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said this hadith before more than 1400 years. And this is should be the emblem for everyone. Alhamdulillah, we are safe. Alhamdulillah, we have a good health. And the one who doesn't have, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give him a good health. Ameen. And alhamdulillah, we have our food. I'm not saying for today, maybe for 1 week or for 1 month. Compare your brothers and sisters who are living in different corner of this planet, who striving. They don't have even water to drink. Ladies are delivering in the street. No water to drink. No food. This is rahmah, rahmah. This is ni'mah, ni'mah. We thank Allah, we have to thank Allah. We have to keep thanking Allah day and night that we have this ni'mah and rahmah in this country. And we ask Allah, Allahumma ja'al hadha al-balad aminan, mutma'innan, sakha'an, rakha'an, wa sa'ira bilad al-muslimin. All the Muslim countries, when we condemn what's happened in Europe, we also condemn what's happened in Muslim countries. We are against killing people, each other, whatever the race, whatever the color, whatever the faith. We are against what's happening nowadays and before and what's going to happen tomorrow. Muslimin, not killing each other. Muslimin, we are following the Kitab and Sunnah. Allahumma ahmi a'radana. Allahumma shfi mardana. Allahumma ij'al hadha al-balad aminan mutma'innan sakha'an rakha'an wa sa'ir bilad al-muslimin. Allahumma kun ma'a ikhwanana al-muslimin al-mustad'afina fi kulli makan. Allahumma kun ma'a ikhwanana al-muslimin al-mustad'afina fi kulli makan. Bi rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin. Allahumma ighfir lana dhunubana wa israfana fi amrina wa thabbit aqdamana wa ansurna 'ala al-qawm al-kafirin. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanatan wa fil akhirati hasanatan wa qina 'adhaban النار. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على عبدك ونبيك محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم تسليما كثيرا 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 إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون فاذكروا الله العظيم الجليل يذكركم اذكروا على نعمه يزدكم ذكر الله أكبر الله يعلم ما تصنعون وأنت يا أخي أقم الصلاة.